Warm welcome. Stay safe and healthy. I request subscribe, you won't miss animal videos covered. Chipmunks are small, striped rodents of the family Sciuridae. Chipmunks are found in North America, with the exception of the Siberian chipmunk, which is found primarily in Asia. Chipmunks have an omnivorous diet primarily consisting of seeds, nuts and other fruits, and buds. They also commonly eat grass, shoots, and many other forms of plant matter, as well as fungi, insects, and other arthropods, small frogs, worms, and bird eggs. They will also occasionally eat newly hatched baby birds. Around humans, chipmunks can eat cultivated grains and vegetables, and other plants from farms and gardens, so they are sometimes considered pests. Chipmunks mostly forage on the ground, but they climb trees to obtain nuts such as hazelnuts and acorns. At the beginning of autumn, many species of chipmunk begin to stockpile non-perishable foods for winter. They mostly cache their foods in a larder in their burrows and remain in their nests until spring, unlike some other species, which make multiple small caches of food. Cheek pouches allow chipmunks to carry food items to their burrows for either storage or consumption. Eastern chipmunks mate in early spring and again in early summer, producing litters of 4 or 5 young twice each year. Western chipmunks breed only once a year. The young emerge from the burrow after about 6 weeks and strike out on their own within the next 2 weeks. These small mammals fulfill several important functions in forest ecosystems. Their activities harvesting and hoarding tree seeds play a crucial role in seedling establishment. They consume many different kinds of fungi, including those involved in symbiotic mycorrhizal associations with trees, and are an important vector for dispersal of the spores of subterranean sporocarps, which have co-evolved with these and other mycophagous mammals, and thus lost the ability to disperse their spores through the air. Thank you for watching till the end. Let's pledge to protect our wildlife, along with pets.